Now that we've seen some basic examples of classes inside of TypeScript, let's have a very quick discussion on why we care about them and where we use them. Well, essentially, why we care about classes and where we're going to use them comes back to the same reason we care about interfaces. Remember, interfaces, which we just spoke about, and classes together are going to be the primary tool that we use inside of TypeScript. Just about everything that you and I are going to do inside this course is going to revolve around classes. So inside of a typical TypeScript application, we're going to use classes very heavily. And in general, we're going to have a collection of different files. Every different file is going to have one single class defined inside of it. And we're going to get these different classes to work together through the use of interfaces. Now, of course, I can tell you all this, but it's not super useful unless we see a good example of it. So we're going to take a pause right here. When we come back in the next section, we're going to start working on our first application. We're going to do a really big focus on helping you understand how we use classes inside of a basic application and how we get some code reuse with them through the use of interfaces. So quick pause, and we'll start on this application in the next video.